I was born in Abilene, Texas, and raised there at West Texas and over in New Mexico. Dad was a preacher, and so I grew up with music as part of life. You know, we sang at the church, and that was my first time to sing, was standing up in the folding chair. Country music was a big part of life out there, so we listened to that all the time growing up. But I loved the nuts and bolts of music, and so when Angie and I took a chance on moving to Nashville and seeing if I could make a living singing for my supper, I got a chance to do it. So it just was a real dream come true to be able to actually sing for a living. You know, I couldn't believe you could do that. Yeah. And then of course had years of wonderful experience with Bill Gaither and the Gaither organization, the Gaither Vocal Band, 14 years with them. Absolutely loved my time there. Got to see the world and sing in front of presidents and just amazing time. But felt like at this particular time it was a good time to break out and try something that I came here 22 years ago to do, and that was to make a country record. And I took a chance, me and my wife. I wanted to make music that just, for lack of a better way to say it, just life music. Music that would encourage you through just everyday life. Stuff you want to put on in the kitchen while your wife's cooking, or you're out on the back porch grilling, or you're riding down the road, you know, to work, or for a day at the lake with the kids. That talks about life and the human condition.
Are you the one? Somebody's gonna teach him about the birds and bees, drinking beer and smoking things. Are you the one?
Let the trumpets play and the angels sing every sweet refrain of amazing grace, and that heaven's hands opened up the gate, and the children danced when they saw your face.
I believe that there really is a God who really loves us, and that prayer is a real thing. It works. If we'll just take the time to talk to the one who made us, that he has a plan for us. And so I find that as I tend to lay my worrying or my fretting aside and talk to God about it, that his peace comes, direction comes, doors open, windows open. People say it different ways, you know, answers to prayer. But I just really believe it works. It's a good time for us to hit our knees and seek some help from God in times when we don't necessarily have answers. So I like the message of the song, obviously. I relate to it, and I like the upbeat approach to it. It's a good way to deal with a deep subject.
Knowing what I know about
him. An old guy once told me, son, if you will get a good perspective on dying, you'll have a good perspective for living.
Oh, take a walk, take a breath, I'll give it all rest, take a pain.
You know, the future, what it holds for us, I do not know. I feel like a goose. I wake up in a new world every day. But it's all I can do to get through one day. But we have big dreams, big plans. You know, so of course, I'd love to sign a bunch of artists and create music that uplifts and encourages and instructs. In my book, the sky's the limit. We just, doesn't matter how big the task is, we'll just take it on.
Don't worry about it, stress about it, fret about it.
Guy Penrod here. Hope to see you guys out there sometime while we're singing. Come see us.
Hey, let it go, see what tomorrow brings. Don't worry about nothing. Pray about everything. Pray about everything.
Pray. Thanks for listening. We're the Penrods. We love you. Don't worry about nothing. Pray about everything.
Well, we'll get you so bad.
I know. Look at her. Don't you dare touch those blossoms.
I got it.
Did you?
Good job.
One went that way, but
that is. Can I put that in the edit?
Is that great? That's the best shot in the whole thing.
Can I put that in the edit?
Totally.